James chapter 1 says that a person who listens to the word but does not do what it says is like someone who looks in the mirror and then immediately goes and forgets what they look like. If you're looking at yourself in the mirror and you see you've got something on your face, you want to do something about that, because if you walk away and encounter people, they're going to look at you in particular ways and whisper to one another. It'll affect your day. And so no one would dream of looking in the mirror and seeing that they've got something on their face and not doing something about it. But James says that if you listen to the word of God and don't do something about it, that's what you're like. It's what's going on. But he goes on to say that whoever looks intently into the perfect law that gives freedom and continues in it, not forgetting what they have heard, but doing it, they will be blessed in what they do. And so, as you listen to these reflections each day, and as you look at the word in your own life, let us be people who not only listen, but who actually follow through and allow God's Spirit to shape us by His Word, so that we can have the kind of freedom that God intends us to have. Grace and peace.